soon. Initiate search. I'm terminating the search. Fall back. Over.
Safe house myself.
Stay indoors when possible. It is your duty to maintain order.
A guy I know told another guy that you're looking for DedSec.
Wasn't sure you'd come knowing I'm part of the establishment. Or at least I was until Albion dismissed Parliament. I do want to say, what you've done in Westminster is remarkable. You've given the people hope.
Yeah, cheers for putting Albion in charge. Real smart move. And now we're doing whatever we can to clean your bloody mess. Albion are out of control.
I couldn't agree more. That's why I contacted you. Albion haven't simply shut down the government. They've sullied the Palace of Westminster, the Great Bell, with their propaganda. Do you understand what that looks like? If you really want to rekindle some of the people's fighting spirit, then restoring the clock tower would go a long way.
Sure, why not? Could symbolise that the people are getting their political power back, right?
I knew I could count on you. It will be wonderful to hear the bell once more.
There is some security around the bell tower, but that shouldn't pose a problem. A bigger issue will be getting to the top.
What do I do?
A spider bot should do the trick.
Stay close.
Help.
The path up to the top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to six mechanical legs than two human ones.
Sounds fucking fun. I thought that was easy before. Very nice, DedSec.
should do it.
Was moving, truly. To hear the chimes again, to see that tower the way it's meant to be seen, means everything to the people of this borough.
I get it. Everybody needs symbols, and the clock tower, well, that's London's brand. Kind of represents our culture.
It represents our parliamentary democracy. To have Albion deface it the way they did, it's clear what they were up to. Thank you, DedSec.
Brilliantly done. Westminster will surely rise up against Albion after this.
Thanks. What's up with him, Bagley?
Looks like he's a mark. Man, Clan Kelly put a bounty on his head.
Why?
He's an underground bare-knuckled boxer, and he's more dangerous and bloodthirsty than a mosquito with malaria. He managed to take down a mob-backed favorite in his last match. Now they're sending out an enforcer to make sure he never wins again.
Well, that's hardly a fair fight, is it? Bags, give me a trace on that enforcer.
Already done.
Please tell me you're from DedSec. If you don't tell me you're from DedSec, I think I might actually be crazy.
I'm part of DedSec.
Oh, thank God. Well, I barely got out of that horrible place, and then I got contacted by a Bagley. But it was being really rude, and yeah, it just didn't seem real. But it is real, isn't it?
Oi, chill, mate. Maybe we can help. Take a deep breath, then tell me what's wrong.
Well, I don't know. Like, everything's fuzzy. Like, I just need a while to get my head right. The rude Bagley said you had a safe house I could use. I'll help you out in the meantime.
Welcome to the team.
Shit, that's not good. isn't the future, it's the Dark Ages!
The job-killing AI's code blueprint has been packed up into a crate on site.
Time for a bit of destruction.
Drop
it!
Teammate has sought out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
No Albion Jake is gonna nick this man. Let's go!
Live alarm. Location sent. Need a 1013.
Yes. This is Tansy Pemberton Barlow. I own a number of units in the Barbican, and let me just start by saying that I find it terribly rude and disrespectful that as a long-time and upstanding resident of this center, I can't even speak to an actual human on the phone, damn it! Now, in my capacity as chairperson of the Residence Committee, we are submitting an official complaint. That you have yet to respond to our petition is absolutely...
You found it. Now find some way to destroy it.
No room for error here.
Comply with instructions from Albion personnel is a crime.
I'm coming for you!
Successfully murdered. Now get to safety and I'll send our friend the good news.
Sierra 4-2, this is Control. An alarm has been activated near you. Survey the area.
Kaz, you better sit down for this one. You were replaced by an AI, a machine. Sick, innit?
No way. Really?
Yeah, blood. Your entire field was close to being wiped out by an AI, but DedSec stopped it.
Cheers.
Why don't you join DedSec? You know you wanna.
Yeah, all right. Fuck it.
all the bodies and that. Oh, fuck.
Aren't they supposed to be rebuilding? Nothing's been done. Said Albion sniffing around like dogs for a bone. Something's dodgy.
Oh, shit. I didn't think of that. Anyway, what am I looking for, Bags?
Any kind of device or component that could still be emitting the signal. It seems to be coming from within the rubble. This is it. The signal is coming from this spider-bot fragment. No indication yet who it belongs to.
Oh, fuck. It looks like my mum after quiz night. What happened to it, though?
Difficult to say, but with an AR reconstruction, we may be able to see what happened to it and if it relates to the attack. Access data relays in the vicinity, and I can compile enough data to build the AR reconstruction. Teammate has sought out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
I knew it. I've been waiting to go anywhere.
What the?
This is it. The signal.